1497, John Cabot opened up Canadian waters for European fishermen. Then he claimed either Newfoundland or Cape Breton Island for England. For England.
In 1497, John Cabot opened up Canadian waters for European fishermen. When he claimed either Newfoundland or Cape Breton Island for England, for England.